Thanks for tuning in to the Team Tangie Show. I'm here with Tangie Stevens, the CEO and founder of Team Tangie. Tangie, what's changed in the last 10 years in real estate?
Well, a lot's changed. The internet has become a big presence in real estate. It used to be when I started 10, 12 years ago that we'd take out an ad in the paper and put a sign in the front yard. Now the internet has taken over. So real estate agents have become very specialized, just like other industries, because of the internet. So what we have is we have a marketing department on Team Tangie. The marketing does quality photography. We also have incorporated video. Robert Stevens does all of our photography and our video. Stacy is also in-house marketing. And what Stacy does is she makes sure that your listing is present on like tons of internet sites that we subscribe to make sure that you're a top position. We also have a social media specialist. Facebook, Instagram have become big time players in the real estate field. So marketing has just changed dynamically, and so has Team Tangie along with it. Our marketing department has really grown to give your house top priority in the market.
So that's great, Tangie. What's the advantages to having a team, a big team like yours, to help somebody sell or buy a new home today?
Well, just like, again, many other industries, real estate's become specialized. It's very difficult for someone to be a social media specialist, a buyer's agent, a seller's agent, do photography. So just like we have a marketing department, I am the listing agent on the team. So my 100% effort goes towards getting our listing sold. I can tell you that we sold 180 something houses last year, but that doesn't matter to one of my sellers. What matters is that I sell your house or their house. So we love the opportunity to do that. We also have full-time buyer's agents who are accredited buyer specialists, and they are trained specifically to meet a buyer's needs. So what they're going to do is they're going to take a buyer out in the marketplace. They're going to represent that buyer 100%. They will never represent a seller. So they are looking for the best house on the market for that buyer.
So what you're saying is basically it's the focus that everybody works on their top 20%. Well, thank you so much, Tangie, for this morning. And remember, the next time you want to make a move, make your next move with a winning team.
Team Tangie.